So here we are. Katana Boy. It's a back pull saw. And it's this freshly cut Australian pine that I had. It was blocking some stuff, so I decided to do it. But I'm doing this one-handed. And you can see how the debris comes out on the back pull. Okay, I'm gonna have to move this and process it out proper, but you guys get the drift.